you know, Kea was forced to act because there were abductions. You have seen, you remember that the British woman was abducted, her husband was killed, and then this French woman was abducted. Now she died in captivity. They abducted two females from MSF, Medicine Sans Frontier of Spain. Like a month ago in September, they abducted and killed some Kenyan troops. So, and now at this moment, I don't know if you know it, on the coastal, you know, all the coastal cities in like Mombasa, Malindi, Lamu, all that area, 90% of hotel reservations were cancelled. 90%. Think about it. And Kenya is a country that depends on tourism.
Of course.
On the other hand, Kenya is hosting the third largest city in Kenya is Dadaab, and it's a refugee camp. And most of these people there are Somalis, 500,000 people. All these people were forced to leave because of Al-Shabaab. So we have a mutual interest to work together, to share information, to have a common strategy to defeat this menace. And I have no, I will not make any excuses for anybody. We will work together with the Kenyans to defeat this menace. Clear.